Morning, guys. Tush coming at you. It's a Wednesday, September the 25th. We're just coming up on 10 o'clock. And we're just creeping up on 60 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's a good sign. Should be a little warmer a little later in the day, which is good. Should be good for painting. Humidity's good. Looking like a John Kerry day out here today. Absolutely beautiful. Nice fall day. Anyway, we're getting ready to go again for the day. Took my Advils this morning. And we're going to be back on sanding. Last left you, we were going to fix up this little area here. And we're going to sand this back down with 180. I fixed up the nose. And we're going to get this into some urethane primer. So the first thing I want to do is to work on these two rear fenders, this one and the one over on the wall. We're going to do a urethane inside and out, and then we'll move on. And maybe, if it's nice this afternoon, maybe we'll try to paint that trunk panel. I'm curious just to see how this garage is going to be in its current state of cleanliness. And I'm going to, you know, clean the floors a little bit and probably brush down the walls, etc. Anyway, I'm going to see what it's like in this current state to paint. See how much dirt I get in the paint and in the clear. So that'll be a good test. At one point I was thinking about building a booth in here, but if I can get away without it, I'm gonna do it. I was actually gonna put some fans in this window here, but we'll see what it works out if I just throw some fans, you know, out the door as I've been doing. I got a couple fans directing air out. I leave the front of the garage doors up so I get a bit of a cross flow through and out the side door. So that's been working okay. Obviously for primer you can't really tell how much dirt you've got in the air, but we will see. So that will be a good test of it. And like I said, if it screws up badly, then I can just re-sand it down. It's one of the smaller panels on the car, one of the flattest panels on the car, so I don't have too much of an issue doing that. So that's the plan for today. So we're going to get working on these, get these in primer, get them out of the way, so I can move on to something else. All right, guys, see you in a bit. Okay, guys, the two rear fenders are all sanded down, top and bottom, all grease and wax removed, cleaned down. So we're about ready to go for our primer coat, the urethane primer. So we're going to get that mixed up, and we're going to go ahead and spray. It's about 60 degrees in the garage, so I think we're okay to spray primer. Then we'll throw these out in the sun in the driveway to dry a bit, and then we'll flip them over and do the other side. All right, guys, bring it back later. Just coming up on 11:30, guys, and the fenders on the interior are primered. So we just got them out in the sun drying a little bit. So once those are dry, we'll flip them over and we'll do the other side. We'll just probably scuff sand that other side again, clean it up, and then we'll give those a couple coats of primer as well. And those will be ready to go for final block sanding. All right, guys, come back at you later. Okay, guys, the two rear fenders are now done. Sprayed out okay. So time to move on to something else.